Dr. Sandra Chung, a retired linguistics professor from the University of California, has been studying Chamorro since the 1970s and remains one of the few academics who researches the language in the world. In a presentation at the University of Guam, Dr. Chung discussed a proposal that challenges the 1973 book Chamorro Reference Grammar, which was authored by Donald Topping and Bernadita Dunca, and has commonly been used for decades to teach language.
Kind of a linguistic approach, which was based on the what they assumed to be the language structure of Chamorro itself. And so this one, Dr. Chung builds on that and kind of unveils some of the issues are kind of ongoing in Chamorro, and they're kind of complex linguistic issues.
According to Dr. Chung, who extensively studied Polynesian in college, was introduced to the Chamorro language from her time in San Diego, where she met two students from Guam.
Its sound system is very unique in ways that make it difficult to settle on the optimal spelling system. Right? Its word structure is very complicated, right? Especially its formation of causatives.
Amanda Dedicatoria, PNC News First.